and welcome to Easy Gluten Free. Today I'll be showing feedhealthyrecipes.com how to make an Italian potato and green bean salad. Now this one's a far cry from the mayonnaise-based version that we're all used to seeing this time of the year. This version is an explosion of summer flavors, with a garlicky lemon vinaigrette, baby red skin potatoes, fresh green beans, and little ribbons of sun-dried tomatoes. This all comes together to make a salad that will go with whatever you've got on the grill. Pork, chicken, beef, even fish. This salad's going to be fantastic with it. Alright, now to make this we're going to need 1 pound of fresh green beans with the stem ends removed, 1.5 pounds of baby red skin potatoes. Now for the potatoes, they usually aren't so uniform in size, so for the smaller ones I like to cut them in half. And the larger ones should be quartered so that all the pieces are about the same size. And the same thing for the green beans. The smaller ones are fine as they are, and the longer ones can be cut in half. Now when all the potatoes are cut, place them into a large pot of salted water and bring them up to a boil. They'll need to cook for about 15 to 20 minutes depending on the size or until they're fork tender. But try not to overcook them because you don't want them to fall apart. And make sure that the pot's large enough to house the green beans too. Then to make the dressing, we're going to need 1 clove of garlic, either grated or finely minced, 2 tablespoons of red wine vinegar, 1 lemon, we're going to need the juice and the zest, 1 teaspoon of spicy brown mustard, 1 teaspoon of dried thyme, salt and pepper to taste, 3 tablespoons of olive oil, 2 scallions chopped into small pieces, and 10 sun-dried tomatoes. But make sure you have a soft, ready-to-eat variety, or you could even use the ones packed in olive oil. And you'll want to cut them with a scissors or a knife into little ribbons. Alright, now to make the dressing. Whisk together all the ingredients for the dressing except for the olive oil, sun-dried tomatoes, and scallions. Once all those ingredients are mixed well, slowly stream in the olive oil as you continue whisking to get the dressing emulsified. Then stir in the scallions and sun-dried tomatoes and set this aside. Now back to those potatoes. During the last 4 minutes of cooking, add the green beans to the pot and boil everything together. When the potatoes are fork tender, drain them as well as the green beans and put them into a large shallow bowl to cool down for 2 minutes. Then pour the dressing over and toss everything together. And this is ready to serve. It's great with pork or anything else you could think of. And you don't even have to worry about keeping it chilled like you would if you were dealing with a mayonnaise-based salad. Plus, the green beans are a lot lower in calories than the potatoes, so you can have a little more on your plate without packing on the pounds. Once you try this, you're going to be making it all the time. And remember, if you'd like to see the recipe in print, you could always visit my blog. And for additional recipes and tips to fit in with your healthy lifestyle, visit my friends at favehealthyrecipes.com. See you again soon!